to like know like when the different countries like first interacted?
Mm-hmm.
Not just like a random person, but like the leaders.
Mm-hmm.
I wonder what they're like.
Just, you know,
what?
Sit down and be content sitting there. Which she usually is.
She's a two-year-old.
I know, I was gonna say, she usually is pretty.
She's born to run free.
Chill.
But she's born to run wild.
And it's not her fault that she falls. It just makes me anxious.
Kinda is her fault. I didn't trip her. Did you trip her? Who put her in that situation? Huh? It's her fault, baby. Look, 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 where's she at right now? She's definitely right now.
Who's that?
The Chinese. Mm. I was like, hell yeah. I said, we ain't gotta worry about it because we're fighting each other. They fully armored. Look at these niggas.
Tell me.
Dang, look at these niggas' face.
I'm looking through the mirror.
You see them now?
Yes, I see them.
Yeah, it's hard to kill these niggas.
Hold the way to the horizon. A sea of men and horses. Ready to break ashore. The car has moved from his guard to the front. Yes. What is he doing now?
He is waiting there. Alone.
This is Mongol against Mongol. And only one can win. You best pray that it is our side.
Yes.
For if we lose, Kandalak will be burned to the ground. And we will be made into kindling. Yes.
What, the younger brother versus the older brother?
Mm-hmm. The younger brother been hungry, fighting wars and shit. The older brother was in the palace, and he's smiling.
Your verdict has ended, brother.
You won Mongolia. You come and take it.
It is. As it should be.
He does not want to kill his own brother, some shit.
Mm-hmm. All that gold. Oh shit. Probably didn't think he would actually do it. Who? I suppose, yeah.
It was like, you know, he ain't the best nigga. But he got some merits.
Don't they all? What are they doing?